are looking very strongly at the idea of flag football being in the Olympics. We're looking at 2028 in LA, and we're thinking that we certainly would love to see both disciplines in the Olympics, but just given the challenges with the total number of athletes in the Olympics, 10,500, we think that flag probably has a better chance of getting in the Olympics first. So that's my opinion from USA Football. From an IFAF standpoint, I know that all countries are focused on both disciplines, and so we feel strongly that both have a good chance of getting in.
Sí, Scott indica de que ambas disciplinas, tanto contact football como flag football, están siendo definitivamente consideradas para ser parte de las Olimpiadas. Todas las federaciones están trabajando hacia ello, IFAB está trabajando en eso, y USA Football también internamente está pushing para que esto sea una realidad para el 2028, en las Olimpiadas de Los Ángeles.